for HawkEye 360 customers that are interested in our data for the maritime domain, we now offer an AIS to RF association algorithm that establishes the relationship between the RF geos that we collect using our satellites to known AIS contacts. In the case where there are no reasonable associations of our RF data to AIS contacts, then we explicitly state that this is dark RF. They can obtain these attributes as an add-on to our RF geo datasets. And this is important because it helps an analyst to solve one of the most common problems with maritime AIS today, which is AIS dark periods. Periods when vessels turn off their transponder system to avoid detection by maritime analysts and by law enforcement. It establishes the presence of a vessel in an area where you may suspect vessels are turning off their AIS to engage in illegal or nefarious behavior. This may be illegal transshipment of oil, illegal transshipment of fish. They may be involved with drug smuggling, transfer of weapons of mass destruction. It's going to continue to grow given the war in Ukraine and prohibitions against purchasing Russian oil. HawkEye 360 is going to continue to develop capabilities so that we can provide analysts with the tools that they need to make decisions about interdictions and where they dedicate their resources.